Okay, so that was the beginning solo section to the song Sacristy. This solo is really played with a lot of feel and emotion, so really pay close attention to all the bends that I'm playing. And let's break it down a little bit here. It starts off on the B string on the 19th fret. So here we go. Okay, so that was the slow section to Sacristy, and I'll speed it up for you a little bit now. Remember, this is a very, very feelingful thing, so really just play it from your heart if you want to try to learn it note for note, but really if you want to put your own expression into this, try to do that too, and just play it with a lot of feel and a lot of vibe. Here we go. Okay, here's the beginning part of Sacristy played with the backing track.